Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I don't know.
We're going into windmills, so we're just going to reach for the opposite foot. On this one, reach it out. Arm straight, leg straight. Chest to side. She's marching it out, but she's always bringing the energy. She's always feeling the burn, I know.
I love it, I love it.
Excellent. Get ready. Grab your bar rope. Here we go. Down and hop. Down. And hop. Nice.
This is the closest I'm ever going to get to skiing.
Take a look at Lacey again. She's stepping out to the side. All right. Five, four, three, two, one. Back to crunches. We got this. Lower back on the floor. Four, three, two, one. Up, down, up, down. Squeeze. So engaging from top to bottom. Curl. Abs. Run from the bottom of our rib cage to the bottom of our pelvis. I want you to think about squeezing top to bottom. Last two, last one. Nice. Over to your side. Remember, up on both feet if you can. Four, three, two, one. Reach it up and down. Up and down. Nice. And Aaron, Christina, I love it. You guys are getting those hips high, keeping those hips forward. Looking awesome. Keep it up, guys. Woo. They're working hard. They do every day. Last one. Up and down and flip. Mountain climbers. Get ready. Three, two, one. Let's go. Alright. So I want to see a straight line through your body here. No butt up in the air. Look out in front of your hands. Don't look at your feet. And I'm going to keep reminding you of that one. Alright, so look out. Gaze a few inches in front of your hands at the floor so your head stays in alignment. Four, three, two, one. Other side with your plank. Getting ready. Four, three, two, one. Bring it up, down, up, and down. See a stand-up modification. Stand-up modification. Come up to your feet.
I figured if the caramel covered apple was good, caramel covered banana has to be good. Stay tuned. Apple's better.